Why'd you stop?
I can't drive any further on this terrain. The dust alone has gunked up the cylinder so bad we're barely moving. We walk. Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We're looking for a way into the facility on foot.
Understood, Winter. Don't forget about that manifest. Over.
Those are military shines. They sure as shit ain't ours.
Looks like those way you bastards are out looking for Marines that haven't made it back to Hadley's yet.
Everyone get your asses down!
If we get spotted, we'll never get close to that facility.
Oh my god.
Actual, we located an EEV from the Sulaco, but, they were... Sir, there were no survivors. Xeno's got him. Over.
Understood, Winter. Stay on mission and we'll worry about our boys. Out.
Base of fire, we'll push onto the flank. On my go.
Webaton, fire!
Thank you. walls. Oh, shit, it's moving. You see that? What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ! They're spitting acid! Fucking acid! Above you!
Going on the walls. Oh, shit, it's moving. You see that? What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ! They're spitting acid! Fucking acid! Above you!
Thank you.
definitely not part of a ship.
Now it's got Wei Yu markings on it.
Then we go through it.
Watch our trackers for any rogue mates.
Smart thinking, pal.
Is it too late to unvolunteer for this mission? O'Neill, we gotta get that door open. Bella, what's the tracker showing?
Sporadic? Nothing to stand in range. Well, we're good for now.
This door ain't moving. It's probably jammed from the structural damage. I'm gonna kick it in.
Nugget, go ahead and make all the noise.
You had to tell her about the Nugget thing.
Just slipped out. I got point from here so we don't alert every Xeno or Wei Yu bastard within a mile of here.
Gigantic sinkhole.
Guys, my tracker is picking up. Stay frosty.
Weapons hot! Fire! This is our way out! Move! Move!
Where do these stairs go?
How would any of us know that?
you two.
Another down!
Really pain.
Listen to dying planets.
About the same as I'm feeling about you right now.
This is a formal supply requisition order, WY-823. We're gonna need a hell of a lot of work. Say, whichever backward geologist. My weekly update on the construction origin facility. I've learned from all the goddamn lost.
Shit, more turrets.
Looks like whoever abandoned this place set up a defense.
O'Neill, stay here with Bella. I'll find a way to get in behind the thing and shut it down.
Winter, this is Actual. Have you located the manifest yet?
No, sir. We're making our way through the abandoned outpost. It's taking longer than expected.
Understood, kid. How's Bella doing?
Not good, sir. It's getting worse.
Tell her to keep her chin up and push through it.
Roger that, sir. Winter out. O'Neill, does that thing work?
Your guess is as good as mine. Maybe they were having a conversation. It'll work, so.
Check for the manifest, O'Neill.
Kangaroo's asshole. There is a manifest on here.
That was much easier than I thought.
Wait.
What?
There's a USCM call tag on here.
They have a Marine? Who?
Get it to Cruz and let him figure it out. Actual, we have the manifest. Going to pipe it out on a relay frequency and head into the facility.
Roger that, Winter. Good luck with Bella.
Do you hear that?
That's a dropship.
Powering this place up must have drawn some attention.
No way he can see us in here. But we should move. Now. Pretty sure we found a way into the facility. Any luck with the manifest?
Affirmative, Winter. Have additional info on the manifest. Get clear and radio back.
Roger that, Actual.